Hey guys, so I totally owe you all an update. I am a little behind this month, but I am now over 3 months postpartum from my scheduled repeat C-section. So I was 3 months postpartum on the 12th of December, and so I'm now about 3.5 months, but I'm going to update you guys on my third month of life postpartum. Life is starting to get a little more normal now, thank God. I'm starting to get the hang of this two kids thing. It's not so bad anymore. I'm starting to get kind of a routine down. We kind of have everything a little bit figured out. I'm starting to figure out how to go out with two kids and how to just get my life together with two kids and make sure things get done. Now, not to say my house is in a total complete wreck most of the time. Oh well, mom life, you know, I guess that's just how it's gonna be for the next 18 years, but whatever. I figure I'm not gonna beat myself up about it, you know? Who cares if there's 45 days worth of laundry that needs to be folded. So I am back to work now also. My last update, I had been back to work for 1 day. Now I have been back for over a month and it's actually going very well. I've worked my whole life, so I am really happy to be back to work. It's kind of just where I feel most comfortable. I am so used to working all the time, and before I had stepped down from my previous position, I was working 70 or 80 hours a week. So working is just something that I need to do to feel like a normal person. So I'm really happy to be back at work. It's my outlet, it's my time to spend with people my own age, it's a way to make money to feel like I'm contributing to our household. It is just really important that I work. So it's been nice. It's been really helpful financially for me to be back at work. It's really nice to be back at work. It's nice to see my friends. It's nice to be able to interact with other people and just kind of feel like myself again. I definitely feel like myself when I'm at work, which is nice. As far as breastfeeding, I am still exclusively breastfeeding Callie. I'm really, really proud of this fact, not to down on anybody who can't breastfeed, but I am just so, so happy I can this time. We are doing really well with it. I have probably over 300 ounces saved in our freezer, and I'm not sure what I'm gonna do with it. Probably either donate it or probably maybe stop breastfeeding early, because next summer I'll be working more, so I may stop breastfeeding early and just have the pumped milk to get us through until she's a year old. Either way, I have a giant stash and it makes me feel really good, because I need that to feel secure in my milk supply, I guess. I don't know. It just makes me feel like I have a safety net of some sort. I am working and pumping and all that. I do pump on the way to work and then on the way home from work. I don't actually pump while I'm at work. It's kind of hard to stop serving or bartending and go away and pump. My shifts are relatively short, between 4 to 6 hours, so I can usually make it, and I only work like 3 or 4 days a week, so it's not so bad. As far as breastfeeding at home, it's going really well. I pump only once a day on the days that I'm not working, and so it's really not that bad. I'm very fortunate this time to have a good supply and to have built myself a really good stash and a good supply, and to have it just come a lot easier this time than it did with Cadence. As far as my weight loss and getting back to my pre-pregnancy weight and everything, I am actually below my pre-pregnancy weight. I weigh 127 pounds. When I got pregnant, I was 129 pounds, but I definitely don't look the same. My stomach is not as tight as it used to be, but I think over time it'll probably get back to normal. It definitely doesn't look too bad. I will show you guys a picture of what I looked like at, you know, right after I had Callie, 1 month, 2 months, 3 months, so you guys can see how I look now. I'm definitely happy with where I'm at. I keep losing weight. I think it's from breastfeeding and being a busy mom and not really getting a chance to eat all that much, but I don't necessarily want to lose any more weight, so I'm good if I just stay around this weight. I do want to tone up, so after the first of the year, I probably will go back to working out a lot. It's been so crazy with the holidays. I haven't really had a chance, plus there's a ton of good food in front of me, and so I haven't really been behaving myself on my eating habits either. But either way, I guess breastfeeding is really killing it, because I am still losing weight and I don't even want to be. Like, I'm dropping too much weight, I think. People at work are like, you look so skinny, and I'm like, I guess, I don't know, thanks. So also in my last update, I mentioned that I've been dealing with some postpartum anxiety. I had gone to see my OB about it, and we came up with a little plan with some treatment for me, and I have been following that plan and it's going pretty well. I mean, I still have a little bit of trouble with like mind fog, you know, if I don't know if that really makes sense, but it just seems like cloudy in my mind sometimes. And it's definitely not as bad as it was, but it is still there a little bit. It is just, sometimes it's very hard to focus, or I will ask the same questions again, or I will, you know, I just have to be very, I have to be very on point with making sure that I like make lists and write things down. Otherwise, it would just kind of slip my mind. And that may be attributed to the lack of sleep. I'm not as on edge as I was, and I'm not as quick to just get upset or mad as I was. It is definitely not completely gone, but it's definitely a lot better than it was. And I think it's getting better as time goes on. I was just kind of a mess when I went to see the doctor. I was really just like, oh my gosh, I don't know what's the matter with me. Like, why can't I just get it together? But I'm definitely feeling a lot better now. So I encourage any moms out there, if you're feeling like you might have any kind of symptoms and you're just not feeling like yourself, definitely go talk to your doctor. I'm really glad I did. And I think, you know, everybody's really glad I did, because I'm not as like on edge as I was. I'm just a lot more relaxed. Like, I'm back to my normal self where things don't really bother me as much. And I'm not very like, I don't get upset as easy. And so it's kind of nice. It's nice to feel a little bit more like myself. I think going back to work helped a ton. Kind of talking about it and being able to talk about it with Tim and being able to talk about it with my mom and stuff kind of helped a ton, and starting to get the hang of things kind of helped. You know, I feel like at first being a new mother, even if it's the second time you've had a kid, is just kind of like, whoa, oh my god, what do I do? And now that I've kind of started to get a handle on it, I don't feel as overwhelmed. So if you have any questions about that, just let me know. I want to be open with you guys, because I feel like hearing some moms on YouTube be open about their postpartum issues helped me a lot, because I was like, okay, well, I'm not alone, and I'm not weird, and I'm not, this isn't crazy, and this happens to a lot of people. And it's nice to know that it's not some kind of like isolating thing. It's nice to know that other people struggle with this. Not that it's nice that they struggle, but that it's nice that you know that you're not the only one struggling. So I try to be open. So if you guys have any questions about it, just leave it down in the comments below. I'll be happy to answer your questions. I'm here on YouTube to help everyone and to be someone that people can relate to. And that's what I try my best to do. That's why I look like a hot mess half the time and all that. So yeah, I did start back on birth control also. Just a little fun fact, I'm on the mini pill. I Googled it a lot, because I have a problem with Googling everything. And everyone on the interwebs said that it made their face break out, but actually it's helping my face quite a bit. I have very, very little makeup on right now. And you can see that it's actually helping my acne. I have really, really bad acne. The mini pill seems to have helped my acne quite a bit. But anyway, I think that is pretty much it for my 3-month postpartum update. If you guys have any questions, list them down below. Like I said, I'll be happy to answer them. I'm just here to be an open book and be relatable for you guys. But I want to thank you guys so much for watching, as always, and I will talk to you guys again very soon. And thank you for being so supportive in my last postpartum video about my anxiety and everything. You guys were so sweet, and I love you guys, and that's why I'm here on YouTube, because I love you guys. All right, guys, I will talk to you later. Thanks for watching. Bye.